Don't wanna test your luck with me. I think I've had enough disease. I'm sick of all the bad thoughts, people who are half-nots.
You are not as tough as
Yo, what's good? Tori J here, back with another episode of Watching Noob Play Smash Bros. Who's the Main, where I play with every character in the game at least one time. And tonight, I'm rolling with Piranha Plant. Such a meme of a character. To be honest, I did not take this character seriously at all. When I found out it was a real character, I didn't believe it, honestly. When I went to the shop and bought the... And until I bought it, I didn't believe he was a real character until I bought it. But yeah, I've actually seen people win with Piranha Plant in tournament. Like, it's a matchup check for some people. And for me personally, every time I get matched up with Piranha Plant in the computer, it's a wacky, weird experience. And, you know, he kicks my ass all the time. So yeah, I'm rolling with Piranha Plant tonight. Goofy character, pretty much press B to win. A whole lot of Patooie tonight. A whole lot of neutral B. If you haven't watched any of this series so far, I'm taking every character in the game for a spin. In a competitive style setup, 10 fights, all stock battles, and kind of feel out every character on the roster. So tonight, I'm rolling with Piranha Plant, and let's see how I do. Let's get it. Lucas, I'm probably going to lose. Might lose this one, but we'll see. I released it too soon. Oh, I jumped into it. Yep. Oh, I'm not dead. Yep. Okay. Oh my God. Oh. Yikes. Neutral B to win. Neutral B to win. Woo! Press B. I'm actually surprised I won that one, to be honest. Press B to win. Box. Oh, this is gonna be a nightmare. He's so fast, bro. Oh, he parried that. Come on, bro. Oh, you're done. Oh, you made that back? Oh. Okay. I can't believe he made that first one back. I shouldn't have let my guard down, though. I shouldn't have just assumed he wasn't gonna make it. DK. Oh. Oh my god, bad idea. Ooh, he's running me over, bro. Of course. Oh, back throw. Yep. Jesus Christ. Whew. He grabbed me first. Of course. I can't touch him. Can't fucking touch him. Oh man, you actually let me get you with that. Oh, the comeback! Oh my god! Oh my god. I cheesed the computer. I cheesed the computer after all the times it's cheesed me. Oh my god. Press B. Press B to win. Oh my goodness. This is gonna be ridiculous. A bunch of fireballs all over. Oh, yep. Nice cape. Forgot about that. Oh my god. Oh my god. Didn't mean to do that, but... meant to do that one, though. Oh my god. Okay. How's that two something? Press B to win. Oh my goodness. Thing is, you don't even really have to tech chase because it's Patooie. You can just wait till they land and just roll it whichever way. Yikes. Oh, you parried. Oh my goodness. Oh my god, the rage. Oh. Yep. Oh. Yes. Oh my God, press B to win. Jesus Christ. They don't know what to do. They don't know what to do about it. The computer is perplexed. R.O.B. Jesus Christ. He's on me. He's on me, bro. Jesus. Oh my God. Oh my God, dude. I'm getting hit by everything. Oh my God, R.O.B is on my ass, bro. Oh my god. Oh my god. Press B to win. Oh my god. What is happening? Shulk.
Three, two, one, go!
Oh, that was close. Oh my god. He keeps hitting me first.
It's
okay. It's okay. Oh, good old American air dodge, as they call it. Oh! Oh my god. Woo! Fuck out of here. Oh my gosh. What is happening? Yoshi. Oh my god, I got hit by this attack. Oh, that move never kills when I use it. How did his tongue reach me from that far? Oh, because I guess when you do that attack, you technically extend your hitbox. Oh, come on, bro. It's literally press B to win. Ryu. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh, he actually went out and got me. Okay. Oh, thank you. Ooh. Oh. Oh,
Yep.
This is crazy, dude. I'm not even gonna say it. I'm just gonna play the game. Oh! No! Oh, almost. Almost SD. Yeah, do that shit. Fuck you. Oh, I landed right into that. Fuck. Oh, fuck you, bitch. Fuck you, bitch. Oh my God. It had to be Banjo and Kazooie standing between me and a perfect run. With Piranha Plant on level 9, I just went undefeated with Piranha Plant, and my most hated character was the last one. You can't make this shit up. And I had an easier time beating him with Piranha Plant than I have with almost any character. Jesus. Alright, you guys, so I cannot believe what just happened. I just went 10-0 with goddamn Piranha Plant. Of all the characters I've played so far, and I've been on level 9, I just went the first time I've ever gone undefeated on level 9 against level 9, and it's with goddamn Piranha Plant, a character that I don't even take seriously, bro. Like, the computer doesn't know. Well, I've seen people, they don't know what to do with Patooie, bro. Like, you press B and you win. It's insane. It covers tech rolls, it covers your ledge trapping, edge guards. It's a one button fix all for all your Piranha Plant needs. It's insane. That was crazy. that was 10 fights with Piranha Plant. I hope you guys enjoyed watching. I don't take Piranha Plant seriously. I don't know if I've said that already. I probably did. So I don't plan on maining Piranha Plant, but Jesus Christ, I cannot believe what just happened. All right. Thank you guys for watching. I appreciate you guys. Next time we will be with a different character, and I will catch you in the next episode. Later.